I want my typefaces to be highly legible and to be appreciated by the widest range of ages, literate individuals. I was taught brush lettering, flat brush lettering in junior high school. And I figured that my skill with a brush would probably lead me to do some sign painting as an adult. I was taught almost exclusively by guys who had union training. Once I got to Iowa after finishing college, that's when I got really, really serious about sign painting. Well, I do a lot of hand lettering, not necessarily in color, but black and white hand lettering for reproduction. If you ever watched a good salsa dancer, how well the movements of the dance are coordinated with the music. Getting brush control and, you know, making the brush dance is really kind of a form of choreography.